We are at Delta State University's art department in the gallery room. The exhibit that we have right now is Brandon Thibodeaux, and he has his art gallery here where he is showcasing a lot of his photographs for over the past 8 years in the Delta.